Yesterday, we told you about Mr. Okra, who delivered fresh produce on the streets of New Orleans. I do have to issue a bit of a correction here. After the story originally aired on Fox 2, I learned that Mr. Okra, otherwise known as Arthur Robinson, died last week at the age of 75. Robinson was so beloved that his funeral will be held at the historic Marigny Opera House, which seats 200. Services continue into Monday, when there will be a traditional second line that will march through the streets of New Orleans. For years, Mr. Okra made it easy for New Orleans residents to eat healthy food by bringing produce directly to their neighborhoods. May you rest in peace, and also our condolences to the people of New Orleans. Back here in St. Louis, we love ourselves a pretzel, okay? So we have, from the Pretzel Boys, we have a pretzel girl here. We have Miss Jamie Garvey, one of the owners of Pretzel Boys. We have Tim Garvey here. Also, we have Matt Garvey here. He's going to go ahead and start twisting us up something, because the bottom line is we need to know where our pretzels come from, right? So first of all, I see that he's twisting, and okay, that was quick. that was blinking, you miss it. Okay, hold on. Okay, so rolling it out, and I've got to try to give this a shot. You guys were saying I don't want wet hands on this one, right? Not at all?
Yeah, wet hands stick to the dough and make it really difficult to
twist. So I have this here. Okay, what do I do next?
Give it a quick whirl.
Okay, so.
There you go.
There it is. That was close.
That looks
hold
good.
On, let's see how that. All right, which one do you think I did? Right. See, I bet you can't tell the difference.
Right
bet you
idea.
Can't tell the difference, not at all. You guys have a grand opening. You already have two locations open. You have another one opening up, right?
We do, yeah. We open up our third location on Hampton, 5006 Hampton, mm-hmm. In South City, near the Southampton, St. Louis Hills neighborhood. We have our grand opening this Saturday. We're gonna be giving away a free pretzel to everyone who comes by. And we're gonna be giving away a bunch of prizes, mm-hmm. The main prize.
We're gonna do a pretzel a day for a year. We've got about 20 prizes going out, but that's the biggest one. We've done it at other stores, and it's a huge, huge hit, actually.
And so does somebody come in every day for a year and get their pretzel?
Pretty close,
can.
Yeah, wow. They can. They can get up to one a day. So.
Up to one a day, that is so cool. How long did it take for you to bake this one?
Not too long. We're in there in the morning, shaping the dough and twisting our pretzels. It takes some time for the dough to rise. Mm-hmm. And it goes in the oven. Takes about 10 minutes in the oven. Mm-hmm. Some of the smaller pretzels over here take a little less time to bake.
And Jamie, other than having Matt over here who can just flick his wrist and make a perfect pretzel, what makes the pretzel stand out at Pretzel Boys?
It stays fresh for a long time. So we can actually, we try to bake as fresh as we can for anybody who has orders, but it's really, really good for concession stands and events so people can come and get it and it stays good for a while.
We leave that oven on all day.
I just don't understand how he does that. I just don't, I'm trying. I want to be like him when I grow up, and I just don't understand how. Having a complex over here. You're right, because nothing's worse than a stale pretzel. Mm.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah, we try to bake fresh all day. We leave the oven on. You know, we're open 9 to 7 on Monday, mm-hmm. 7 to 7 Tuesday through Friday, and then mm-hmm. we're open Saturday and Sunday. So you can stop by any time, and that pretzel will be fresh.
Stop by any time. Yeah. All right, everybody. Well, we have a grand opening, third location for Pretzel Boys. Mm-hmm. That will be at 5006 Hampton Avenue in West City, February 24th. Just call 314-279-8005, stlpretzelboys.com. Guys, stay tuned for more Fox 2 News 9 a.m. We have to have something to dip these pretzels in here on the 9 a.m. show. How does he do that?